I'm set.
Yeah.
Ready?
I completely lost hearing when I was 1 year old. Technology provides tremendous opportunities to help people with disabilities. I'm a research scientist at Google, and I'm developing speech recognition in technology. Speech recognition accuracy finally became so good that I could fulfill my dream for whole life, to use speech recognition to communicate with people. Hello.
Hello, how are you?
I'm fine, and how are you?
I'm doing good. What can I get you today?
I would like tea. Live Transcribe is an application that runs in Android. It provides transcription of speech for deaf and hard of hearing in real time.
Dimitri worked with the speech team to develop that technology, and Google has made strides in this in the past couple years, but the app itself is what I've been working on. I'm not an Android engineer. I saw an opportunity for something useful and dug into that and kind of evolved naturally.
Did I already mention to you I'm having one of my famous chili parties again this weekend?
This was something that was born out of Dimitri's needs. All the technology existed already. It was kind of just a matter of hooking the wires together. Gallaudet University is the premier university for the deaf and hard of hearing in the world, really. We have been partnering with them to see how people are going to use Live Transcribe.
I started using it, and the first time was with my two sons. Both of them are hearing, and they can sign a little bit, but not a lot. So I use Live Transcribe with them.
Why do they say go?
Live Transcribe is changing the way we communicate with hearing people.
How about your math class?
I'm doing good.
We still have to review every day. Here you can see an example of multiplication problems.
Information is power. And Live Transcribe gives us deaf people an opportunity to be more empowered.